already.
Posisyon.
Magkakaalaman din kung anino pa ang eti ba?
Eto. Matatalo pala dito, partner. Hindi pata. Pero nakakuha agad ng foul si Boss Jonah ng Bruslo Brothers.
Yeah, so here they have Jonah, Luis, Eman, and Super Jerry. First point for Jonah in the ballgame.
Eto na.
For Easy Jersey naman, they have Kylie Best, LeBron TV, and Kalye Irving.
Here we go, Boss Jonah.
Jonah!
Power
move by Jonah! Oh no!
And he is the MVP
for
the season 2.
Look at Jonah, he wants the basketball.
And stepping on the line for forcing Jonah.
You want a matchup here for Ty Ibis.
And it's not easy basket, mga partner.
Wala talaga, grabe. Ali Irving, hesitation at the 2.
No good on his first try.
Eman.
At hindi dapat maging kumpiyansa ang Bruslo dito dahil ito sila Kali Irving. Although mga ang babata nito ay matataas tuman nito. No? So no easy pass.
Kali Irving sidestep.
LeBron TV at Super Jerry. Makikita natin yung mga masahe nila.
Hoy! Grabe naman, lumilipad pala itong mga Bruslo Brothers, mga kaibigan.
Here we go, bossing Jonah, will try inside.
Oh!
What defense on the part of Ibis.
Wow, I mean,
what a body for Jonah.
Yes, advanced skill yun, ano?
LeBron!
LeBron show! And give it to Kali Irving.
Ito, Kali Irving, free move! Nagbalirin pa sa ere si Kali Irving, ha? Nagbalirin.
Binali-bali-ba, no?
Jonah, tinirahan si Kali Irving.
No good.
Rebounded by Broom Broom Show. Jim Buen-Este, Kyle Leves.
Kali Irving!
Oh!
You need to respect Kali Irving kasi may handle at may
team. Wow! Kung pag-ibig yan sa team. Here we go again. No good.
Here we go.
Touching the glass.
2 minutes gone by. Here is our semi-final match.
Jonah versus Kylie Vest.
Sizing it up.
Oh! Nandun agad. Pag alam niyang malapit na si Boss Jonah sa ring, tutulungan niya sa depensa.
Okay. Yung promo team nila.
Once again. Here
we go. Posing it up.
More improvement.
Here we go, posing it up.
Jonah Red Shaker!
Wow!
He has all 2 points for Bruslo.
Pero syempre, dapat ay 3 seconds.
1 second violation.
Broom Broom Show pala.
Okay.
The ball will be with Boss Jonah and a scuffle. Broom Broom Show. Pushing inside. And loses it. Eman.
Yes.
To Jerry, to Boss Jonah,
Jonah versus Broom Broom Show.
Uy, what a
back
scuffle.
Back to Jerry.
Jerry.
Oh! Slowly but surely!
Uy, what a
back
scuffle.
To Jerry.
Jerry. Oh! Slowly but surely!
Watching.
Very smart move
by
the step
of Jerry. Kali Irving.
Oh! What a crazy shot by Kali Irving.
Spectacular move by Irving.
At papawin.
Ito na. Boss Jonah.
Boss Jonah pushing it through and a foul. At the Boss Jonah. He wants to score. Boss Jonah.
Jonah.
Boss Jonah. Boss Jonah.
Boss Jonah. Boss Jonah. traveling violation on Jonah Ives with some good defense against Jonah. Ito, Kali Irving.
Oh, wow!
Oh, nice defense!
It's a foul.
5-3 in favor of Easy Jersey.
Alam mo yung mga ganyan sa buhok? Plus 2 agility yan eh, kaya may ganyan.
Dapat kayo.
So 6-3 na partner, kalahati ang laban.
Mas madali niyang mapapasok. Gawa niyo lang paraan, alam mo huwag nilalim. Alam niyo lang po po ito. 6-6 kayo, 6-6. Di makakadouble team. Ito na may kaso yung patay ko, tinatikit. Gamitin niyo yung utak niyo. Kung nagdalawa bantay mo, hatapin niyo libre. Kung gusto niyong manalo, gamitin niyo yung utak niyo ngayon. Hindi puro galing. Utak ang gamitin niyo kung gusto niyong manalo. Kasi hindi kailangan ng galing dyan. Utak kailangan, maliliit dyan.
Pero bakit apat Balintos and Kylie Menes X-team for the first time in this semifinals bout?
Ito na, Bushi!
Hoy! Sinakasaan ni Jonah! Oh my goodness! Semifinals bout? Ito na, Bushi! Hoy! Sinakasaan ni Jonah! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness!
What a move by Jonah Ritz Jacob!
Para gusto sabihin ko si Jonah, ayaw-ayaw kung ayusan.
Diba, they are clearing. That's the second
technical
action of not clearing the ball.
Technical on Jaron.
Ang init ng laban na to mga partner, parang nakaka-tense. Alam mo talaga ang mga kapitin yung laban, mainit agad yan.
Iba talaga.
Ang at stake dito ay ang kanilang citizenship. Ayun na nga, bilang kapitenyo. Kung sino mo na tayo, magpapalit.
Kali Irving! Oh!
Kali Irving with 6 points already.
Bossing Jonah!
Jonah! Oh! Jonah! With 6 points already.
Bossing Jonah!
Pahapit, paandita ng mga galawan, mga kanina. Alam mo, this really is becoming Jonah versus Kali.
And it's too short. Pause on Jonah. Too strong. And a foul.
No other choice for Kali Irving.
Foul on Easy Jersey.
Here we go, Evan finding pausing Jonah.
Jonah na naman.
Goes inside.
How about the wave from Kali Irving? Needs to contribute, no? Kasi, syempre, pwedeng mapagod din si Jonah.
Correct, hindi kaya ni bossing Jonah.
Kali! Rehab, my Russo brother.
Eman.
Drive Eman. Black by Kabalin.
Kali Irving, hesitation. Kali Irving, pass to Kyle.
Jimenez, no go.
Jerry goes inside.
You see his side. Worst of the issue that time for number Jerry.
And Jimenez goes inside.
Oh, nice block by the Russo brothers.
An opening inside.
I think related to Jimenez na ito kayo.
Correct.
So let's check it out.
And
Kali! And the ball will go to flexing his muscle. We'll push Eman down and the player has to be there.
Medyo na...
Walang friendly matchup dito. Seryoso. Walang mapapasoma dito.
But at least you can see the sportsmanship of Kali Irving. And a nice pass!
Oh.
Wow!
Kali Irving putting a little bit of a show.
Nice pass from Kyle Jimenez, connecting to Kyle.
Oh, Jimenez marking the time by you.
From Kyle Jimenez, connecting to Kyle.
Oh, Jimenez marking the time.
Russo brothers, over Jimenez scores off the putback.
Oh, loses it, Kyle Jimenez loses it.
No look pass.
Boy, there's a block from behind by Jared.
And the Russo brothers must pressure this.
Ooh! Second offensive foul! Alam mo, nakikita natin dito yung basketball IQ ni Kali Irving, no? Nakumutakan niya si Boss Jonah.
Sabi nga ni Boss Jonah, flop the flop!
Yes! Uy! Kali Irving!
Boss
Minutes and 32 seconds.
seconds.
Napakahaba pa nito mga partner.
Kakayanin pa kaya na Brusco Brothers
lumad na consistency from Cali Irving.
Wow! What a spin move! Bossy Jonah is right!
Down to the floor is Kobe ng Cavite.
Oy!
Oy!
It's good. The referee is there. It's good.
So it's all good.
Okay? It's all good. Here we go, Cali Irving.
2-point ball game.
We'll drive for two.
And the rebound.
And the rebound.
Last 2 minutes!
Imagine earlier, we thought that Bossy Jonah is injured, pero hindi na Chinese get up sa kid now!
Mamba mentality!
And nag-miss si Cali Irving! Naging commentator bigla si Bossy Jonah.
Nadagdagan ang commentator.
Nadagdagan yung trabaho ko!
Ito na, 2.8.
Oh! Jonah!
Nice play!
Jump on! Sa Brusco Brothers.
1:51
left. Cali Irving.
Dashing on the floor. Mid-range shot.
Oh!
Eman.
Jerry.
Nakita nyo yung rebounding ng Brusco Lansian sila. Talaga.
Kita talaga. Ang ating easy jersey and Brusco Brothers. Taunting each other. Ayan na, nag-uusap na sa tigla.
Hindi lang siya.
Boss Jonah will have a trip to the line.
Trash talking each other. Makikita natin kung sino mabibigon. And once again for the lights and sound, pakiayos na po ang ating lighting. Steady lang up
sa player po natin.
Once again for our lights and sound, please. Steady white light only.
And Jonah!
Wow!
Completed with 2 free throws.
They will get the ball back. 1 point closing.
27
remaining, ang
tagal
pa nito.
Still a 1-point lead for Easy Jersey. And what a defense mode by Cali Jimenez.
Very wide run by Cali Jimenez.
And what a defense mode by Cali Jimenez.
Very wide run by Cali Jimenez.
Jacob, buying some time here.
1 minute left.
Five seconds to shoot. Jonah Red.
Ang
galing ka din ka doon!
Galing!
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 Super high si Boss Jonna.
Pero ito ha, golf game full possession.
Paano to? May request ng challenge yung mga lumulus ng brother. Pero ito na, pero with the pressure, makukumpleto ba yung kick na Irving na
Bruce, stop, 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 stop! Hey, what's up mga ka-bad boys? So ngayon, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano kumita ng pera. So pinapakilala ko sa inyo ang 1xBet. Siyempre guys, para malaro nyo itong larong to, eh napakadali lang. Yung lakalin ko nasa may comment section, mag-register lang kayo. At siyempre, huwag nyo kakalimutan ng promo code ko na 1xJonah kasi makakatanggap kayo dito ng bonus up to 12,000 pesos. At kapag nakapag-register ka na, ay papasok na dito sa login na to. At syempre, alam nyo naman tayo, mahilig tayo sa sports, copy nga ng Pinas, di ba? So, magtataya lang tayo sa mga gusto nating team na tayaan. Yan, pili lang tayo dyan, guys. Sabay, tumaya na tayo. Ganun-ganun lang kadali dito sa 1xBet, guys. Kaya kung sa inyo, guys, itry nyo na to, napakadali lang, di ba? Kaya yung lucky link ko nasa may comment section, mag-register na kayo at tara na maglaro ng 1xBet. Let's go! Dami na kasi